There's a fight between my heart and soul. When my pride tries to take control, it's hard to see what I was meant to be. And we are living in a world without a cause. And there's a need that seems impossible, but I can't hear, I hear you calling me to raise a banner of love up high in your city streets. One hope for all the world to see. Be my banner of love. This love is a burning flame. One voice crying out your name. You're my banner of love. You're my banner of love. Only you can see my destiny, and only you can be the strength I need. Is yours, God. So goodbye to pride and bitterness. I'm gonna live out my purpose. 'Cause your light has shown me how to raise a banner of love up high in the city streets. One hope for all the world to see.
This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time.
And sad to say, or correct me if I'm wrong, most of the time our spouses are brilliant than us. We're just afraid to admit it. More anointed, insightful. Diba? So let's see the basic thing here. What Sister Manju was talking about is really the basic way of sharing, communicating God's word.
'Cause that's you and me, and I love
the people
nothing to do. Nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and I love the people, and I don't know why. I can't keep my eyes off of you. Cause it's you and me, and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me, and all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you. People, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you. And all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
I am empty, thirsty, weary, coming back to you with empty hands. You are waiting.